Dear Mr. So-called President, nobody in Puerto Rico is watching the news. They're just trying to survive despite the fact that you've been actively hostile towards them. We all know that you've been itching to build a bunch of tacky golf courses, and now you see your chance. You're making your move, but the people of Puerto Rico, they're gonna make it out of this, 'cause they are so much stronger than your weak constitution. And everybody that you've hurt, we're gonna rise up against you, and you'll face consequences for the first time in your life. So fuck you. President, fuck you.